Here we're going to cover an advanced fillet called the tritangent fillet. Let's pull our fillets out and let's expand fillets to show tritangent fillet. Let's select it, and with tritangent fillets, pick a side to keep, and the side to round over. Say OK. And they don't even have to be parallel sides. We can select tritangent fillet, side to keep, side to keep, side to round over, and say OK. They can even be inside. So we can say side to keep, and side to round over, and say OK. And again, for this one here, we can do the same inside, but they're not parallel, side to keep, side to throw away. Say OK. And then finally, this is an interesting one. Let's pick side to keep, and side to round over. Say OK. And now let's double click that side to round, that tritangent fillet, and let's pick a different face to round over. Let's turn that one off and turn this one off, and we get a much different result. Let's go back to this tritangent fillet to demonstrate another feature of the tritangent fillet. Let's double click it. And now let's select a limiting element. A limiting element, and we're going to pick this plane that's right here. And we're going to say keep the upper portion. The arrow flips both ways. Okay. Say OK. And of course, if you would like, you can double click the tritangent fillet. Let's try to pick this plane, and we'll show you that that plane just doesn't really make sense at all. When you pick that plane, even though it displays an arrow and you say OK, you really just get the same, because it's the purpose of the limiting element is to split the tritangent fillet. And so we'll have to go back to this one and say OK.